When they built Central Hall in 1896, the early islanders probably never imagined that it would be used to show movies. Salt Spring's only cinema is affectionately named after a cat, the Fritz.
Fritz, are you home?
Fritz the cat lives here in his little cubby by the theater's front door.
We've been here in one form or another for about, well over 20 years as a movie theater. And the Fritz is the latest incarnation of a movie theater. And I'm the new owner. Well, we have our little resident cat here who came about 6 years ago, the same summer that I arrived to work here as a projectionist. And he was a bit of a stray. He was in pretty poor shape. And after a few months of making him comfortable, he decided that this would be his home. When I went to take over the business, I decided that Fritz was a real part of the business, and he represents a lot of what I like about Salt Spring, the fact that a community can have a communal pet like Fritz. I also like the throwback to the Ritz, the idea of an old-time theater, one where it was a bit more comfortable in terms of the atmosphere and the presentation.
Popcorn is amazing.
Yeah, you know what? Now it's organic popcorn, so it's even better.
Wow!
Sorry. Tonight.
Tonight?
It's cute and it's little.
You coming in?
I like it.
Yes, I am.
Ticket?
And it's comfy.
It's awesome. It's just, it's got so much character to it.
I like Fritz.
Fritz is awesome, too.
These are the wheels of business turning.
Well, basically what happens here is we have one projector and what's known as a platter system. So what's going on now with Dave up in the booth is he's splicing the film together. And as he does each splice, he makes sure that they're clean and that the film's in sequence so that the first reel and the second reel followed by the third, fourth, etc.
You listen for the splice coming through. There it is. I'll just focus it in a minute here. So it looks pretty good. So what I'll do here is I'll keep track through the night of the reels and how they run.
Come on out, Fritz. Well, it doesn't look like Fritz wants to come out today and play in the snow. From the Fritz Cinema on Salt Spring Island, I'm Peter Prince.